Dear viewers, I welcome to all of you with the Islamic greetings. I would like to say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh to all of you. I'm Feroz Ahmed, Academic Coordinator at Green Valley Educational Institute, Yaripura, that's powered by LEED, one of the leading academy in India that runs more than 3,500 schools in India. So here today we are in KURPC session, in which I am going to ask different kind of questions to the teachers in order to check their preparation before going to the classroom. So let's watch the video and find out what are the most prominent things that a teacher has to do before going to the classroom. So let's watch.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Mr. Sabzar, sir. How are you?
I am fine, sir. Thank you.
You are teaching EVS in class 2nd, right?
Yes, sir.
So here I can see that you are going to start the second unit of EVS in class 2nd.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me what are the materials and the resources that you have kept available for that unit?
Sir, the resources that I have got for the second unit is here with me. It is CRP first with food group labels, that is fruits and vegetables, dairy, grains, meat and beans, and much more.
Very nice. So you are going to teach them the second unit, right? Nutrients and food groups.
Yes, sir.
So can you please tell me something about the unit that you are going to teach in the class?
Of course, sir. The unit that I am going to teach the students is nutrients in food, in which I am going to make the students learn about the importance of food in our lives.
Very nice. Can you tell me what is the first and the foremost thing that you should do before starting your class?
Sir, the first and the foremost thing we must all do before starting the class is to get the attention of the students by using some attentive callers. And I think it is very necessary to do that.
Very good. So Mr. Sabzar, sir, what according to you should we do if the resource or the material is not available in the school kit?
It is very clear, sir, if we will find that material is not available in the school kit, we all have to arrange it either from parents or by ourselves. And one more important thing is that we should keep it ready in advance.
So you will be dividing the students into different groups as per plan showing in the tab?
Yes, sir.
What should be the role of the teacher during that time?
Sir, when we are dividing the students in the class for the purpose of discussion, we need to be an observer. We need to move around the classroom. We need to approach every group to see whether the things are going to be in a right way or not.
Very nice.
Thank you, sir.
So it was a nice meeting to you, Mr. Sabzar, sir. Hope you're going to do much more better things in upcoming KURPCs. I hope so.
Inshallah. Thank you. Thank you, sir.